Alright. This is it. This is the cycle. This is the cycle where I finally figure out what was going on that ship. And to figure out what exactly is inside that coffin buried deep within those caves. Set a waypoint to the stranger. Grab her suit. Wow, the stranger this cycle is a lot further away than it has been for past cycle. I'm good. I saved it. Anyways. Let's just get to the ship. Hopefully nobody on the ground saw that. Oh wow, it is way up there. Ooh. Well, at least landing this cycle
was nowhere near as bad as last cycle's was. Okay, so first and foremost, I need to get, I guess, out of bounds in those loading areas. My best bet would be to go to the forested, like the lowlands down here, and go into that tomb to get it. After that, I need to get to the bell.
Wait, I just realized. Oh wait, no, I'm good. For a moment, I actually kind of scared myself, thinking that I wouldn't be able to get to the dock from here. But then I remembered, no, I just have to blow out the lights here. It's hard to believe that this journey seems to be coming to a conclusion. While absolutely terrifying going into this virtual world, I gotta say, I'm gonna feel a little nostalgic for it, and I still kind of feel a little bad about these creatures, these inhabitants. At least they're getting a chance to celebrate again. Still doesn't feel real being able to walk on this. Right. One down, two more to go. I think I'll go to where the bell itself is to ensure that nothing happens to my physical form when I... Well, when I inevitably have to make the ultimate sacrifice.
I especially want to make sure that the flame does not go out with the dam bursting, because then this trip would all have been for naught. So if I'm going to do this, I'm going to do it where it's safe, where everything else is. Now I just need to find a boat. I think the closest boat that I can use is the one that's short over here. Yep, there it is. Got a bit of a trek ahead of us. Yeah, could have sworn I saw something. In the many cycles that I've been on this ship, I've never seen a boat, unless it got dislodged because of the flood. Has been disengaged as well, so just like the hidden door back at the tower, what happens in the virtual world also affects this world as well. This is gonna hurt a lot, but I don't have any other choice. If I want to figure out what's inside there, I have to make the ultimate sacrifice.
Okay, that feels weird. Also feels somewhat unreal. I'm here, but at the same time not. Alright, fingers crossed that this actually works, because if not, then I'm going to be in for a very rude wake-up call. brain activity, no sound. I wonder if that's why they didn't really so much as hear me as they could only see me, because they can't hear anything anymore. Oh, whatever the case. It's finally open. Well, almost. Alright. Out of bounds. Have to die. The last secret was to leave the confines of the bubble that the
relic gives me.
Don't know how I was always missing that one. Alright, this is it. Moment of truth. Bigger on the outside, or on the inside, than it is on the outside. It's darkness, it's heavy, it's like it's physically weighing on me. Stay in the lower tomb. Wait. There's an artifact there. But I don't see anybody, so why is that there? Yes. Oh. Okay. Thank you. It was you. You're the one who released the signal and allowed the Nomai to get here. You'll understand a word that I'm saying, do you? Alright. Well, if my words can't reach you, maybe my thoughts can. So this wasn't a tomb, a coffin, or a container to store a secret. It was a prison. Prison for one who thought they were doing the right thing. No. They didn't. I guess they realized that what they did wasn't in vain, that their act of defiance would allow someone else to pick up where they left off and truly discover the secrets of the eye. I guess they decided they could finally pass on with a clear conscience, or maybe with some sense of closure. I wish we had more chance to get to know each other. Maybe in another time, another life, we could have been friends. Could have been able to explore the stars together.
Thank you. kind first found the eye and realized what it was capable of, they were terrified. It was too difficult a truth, like a light too bright to look upon directly. It burned them. What they could not unlearn was hidden away in darkness, obfuscated, then lost. They did not want to see the story end. My kind weren't always like this. We weren't always so afraid. I did what I could to set things right. Yet, I am still of my kind. And you now know what they did. I cannot promise our fear won't stain your mind. And so, a choice. Are you certain you want to remember me?
Of course. Come on, join us. Let's see what happens. Nobody should be left in the dark by themselves.
I don't want to repeat my kind's mistakes. But if you're willing to take the risk, then so am I. I hadn't dared to hope that anyone would hear the signal, for how briefly I set it free. Yet, here we are. Are you ready for the final step? Then it is time. Time to send our spark into the darkness. Beautiful. It's different than I envisioned. What happens next, I do not think is to be feared.
There's always fear in the uncertainty. But there's also